believe it's the store I've not been able to get into. Just let me check. Did we? Oh, first floor balcony. Experience points, though. Ooh. Hey. Damn it. Fucking hell. What a dead. Don't need to. Hi, miss.
Please, could you do something for me? I need brain fluid. Murky, mushy brain fluid.
Huh. To be fair, there were some balls, which were going like clip plop. Plip plop. I never stab them, so maybe it's them? Maybe. I mean, I murdered before, I may as well murder now. Wrong with me. Why did I miss both of them? If I remember rightly, they were up high. Oh, but the floor move. The staircase. Yeah, I should actually check the situation. Like on top of one. Thought about that. Thomas. Fine, right? Come that layer, it'll be put. this gets me to gardens. That move into the... Okay. Damn it. Got one. Top somehow. Ah. Trap. Oh, fucking hell. What about him? Sorry. Yeah, bird's got brain fluid. Ugh. Oh, it comes back. Sorry, love. One up here, which was making that one. I don't know how many she needs. Two I think of though. I can't remember any of those. to this one? So glad I don't have to deal with that bad boy anymore. They're annoying. Lady, I forgot your name.
Please, could you? I need brain fluid.
Huh? Good.
Oh, thank you. You're terribly kind. Oh, it's wonderful. Oh, I hear the sticky sound. Do you hear it too? Will you have my blood as thanks? I'll have you know, I was once a blood saint too.
Oh.
That makes me happy. But I cannot move. Look, on my right arm. I'm sorry to trouble you. But you don't mind, do you?
Of Edelin. Okay. Just for the shits and giggles.
Oh, there you are. Don't be greedy. As they say, fear the thirst for blood. I should know. I was once a blood saint too.
Okay. What did she give me? Her blood. Is it at... Oh, it's at the top. I'm an idiot. Blood taken from Adeline, patient of the research hall. Restores HP. Oh my god, yes! And then continues to rejuvenate HP for some time. We get HP regen with this, yes. Adeline was originally one of the blood saints who received treatment by the church to cultivate worthy blood. Adeline's was one of the few cases that turned out favourably. See why? I can't hear it, Sticky. But I wonder if... she'll say anything else? So I was kind of hoping she would give me something which would let me go into that door, but I'm guessing not. Glad you're okay, doll. I'm glad you can't see me like this.